And welcome to the stream. Tonight, being Shining Monday, we'll be shining the Holy Ark. Without further ado, let's begin. This is part 7 of this ongoing saga.
Software planning.
Let me try to slave closer. Right, there we go. So, we cleared out Aborigine Mansion last time, and now it's time to go to the cemetery entrance, aka the back way into the mansion. Now that's the well. At least those guys are getting easy to kill.
Guys.
whopping 1 point of damage. This guy's a bit of a problem. Can't wait for the team heal spells. In we go. Sorry if my voice is at all off at any time. I've been doing voice training and it's doing some weird things. These guys aren't so tough. Thank you. Well. Really, nothing was found. Statue wasn't suspicious. Yeah. Lucky cookie. Okay, so far pretty linear. Hopefully we can kill one of these fast enough before they start dropping the AoE attacks. Good. Yep, there it is. What I wanted to avoid. Oh, these guys again. Hey, hopefully we can kill them before they do the blaze. He didn't use the blaze attack, so that's fine. Steel helmet. I don't think I'll do that. I don't think anybody else can equip this. Yeah, I can. Alright. Eh, oh well. Does which. The worst that these people have. Leather. Robe. Do anything? Nah, that's sleep. Magic. Mel. Every corner. Alright, so we actually have a split path now. Agility. Whatever will I do?
Oh!
And there. I'll go right. Not which pixie that is, but I guess they look for one of them coming from the side at least. Or one of the sides. Just on a path, I was gonna die anyway. One more hit anyway. So unsure what those things do. Oh, they're antidotes, okay. Well, if they're gonna be filling up my inventory. I should probably use them when I get poisoned by the schools. Thank you. No, I think those pixies only attack from things that come from the right. Okay, that's fine. It's just like something that just like reduces speed. Staircases here. Floor going up. Clear out the floor. Can't wait for the team heal. Yeah, let's see here. Oh, yep, that's everything here. If there's a boss behind this door, I'm confident that we'll take care of it. Let's just completely heal everybody first. Even if it is only a few HP. and spread out some of these items. Like, Mel is not running out of HP anytime soon, so, or MP anytime soon, so she could pass off these herbs. You pass out. Yo, what's going on? I am gonna mind you because you're here. I'll just stick this guy with some antidotes. Ooh, is this gonna be a vampire? Okay, just some random. Oh, that is a vampire. I use one magic and then using attacks after that. Did like 35 damage. Let's see how much brutal fire does. Not as much. AoE, you can brush that off. How much damage does Ayakashi do? Seems like physical attacks deal more damage anyway, but... Ow, that didn't even work against them. That's barely anything. just hit him up with regular attacks, then, I guess. Actually, I'm gonna use Sigrid to put him to sleep. What does that mean, he's in trance? Hopefully that's not like a confused thing. Alright, this means he's got more eyes. Yeah, suplex! Oh, now he's attacking twice in a row. Okay, mass heal. Or healing round. He's dead. The life candle was found. Plus, I heard something about a house in your kingdom. So he fully healed us. That's cool. Southwest and east. That's a lot of crap you gave me to do, dude. Oh man, lost my fourth party member. The gravity stone. I did call it. There was definitely a boss behind that door. Did that work? Yes, it did. Mighty 8 points of damage. I could warp on back, but if I'm at, like, say, he healed me, I'm just gonna fight through this. Gotta soak up as much EXP as I can. Especially now that I'm down a party member. Ready to level up. Oh wait, why am I attacking the man eater? Should be attacking the bat. At least somebody else woke up. One second. I really shouldn't be answering texts and whatnot on stream, but gotta help people out. Thank you. And exit. Do some healing, some saving. Oh, let's also do some selling too. If there's any new items, yes. Yeah, same. Oh, finally, like a revive spell, item. Hey, Basil, like, ran off with a bunch of, like, my potions and antidotes, huh? At least with all this money, in the future, I shouldn't have any problems buying the latest gear. Alright, we're healed up, we're saved up, dumped a bunch of items, got the money. Just this is the direction to the south, shrine. Thank you. Okay, I got him back. Another very weird looking enemy. Oh boy, first person ice puzzles. Well, there's one company good at that. It's these guys. Did that not come, like, from the front? Or, no, I think it popped out of the hole. Oh boy. Crap. Alright, I see how this dungeon is. Just like most Cult and Sun dungeons. Go back outside. See what else this place has. Besides assholes like these. Well, we didn't start out with blaze, so I can live with that. I used the last lucky cookie on Arthur. Let's use this on Melody. And actually what I want to do is give this to Mel. From the side. Direction. Giant serpent. Yeah. It does this. That fairy for fixes. Yeah, it's just gonna attack it. Good, suplex. And he's panicking. Woke up, but he cut it, no problem. At least I'll get the EXP out of doing that. Ah! of Basso. Very heavy. There we go. Why was that so difficult? Was this the big thing that was walking away earlier? Everyone nice and healed. Just in case. No, he sure isn't acting like a normal enemy. Ow, it does punch HP. Okay, so this is like a mini boss. Definitely. Get harder with each head loss. I should at least check the downstairs. Oh, there's only one hole in the area. Alright, before we go downstairs... let's complete this map here. Alright, can I get... that's definitely a hole. Yeah. So that connects. I'm gonna have to go through the danger way eventually. Upstairs. Aha, found something. Oh, good. Another one of these. Succubus. That's why it's worth checking every dead end. Like, is that the thing that's kind of out of the ordinary? Let's check that danger area up top. Or north, rather. Okay, so there's nothing was here then. Then we go all the way around. If I play this smart, I won't fall down. Nah, I can't get inside. Oh, good. Good. Alright, I'm gonna have to start using some magic attacks. Hellblast is a lot of damage. Oh, they're not using AoE attacks, so I can deal with this. Thank you. leveled up from that. I don't think I can even do anything with those. Oh, cool. Another leprechaun, there we go. Mangus. Cool if that poison doesn't actually do anything in the middle of a battle. At least it hasn't done so yet. I guess we'll see, because I won't heal Vody unless I need to. Maybe only hit like once every couple of turns. Literally push the camera. He's going when I need healing. He also needs antidote. Alright, these are just going to connect. Just so I get that at the map. Oh, I have one more fight with that thing. Venom zombie. A lot of very interesting designs here. I have to kill that fireman first because he has the AoE attack. At least I think it has AoE. I only killed one of these before. melt, I guess. All the enemies melt in this game. At 4 HP. Good. Good. Level 3 brutal fire. I wonder why parts of the map around the border is kind of like purple. Gonna be a surprise. The 2 hour mark. Gotta finish this dungeon first. Though I am generally running low on MP. Useless. Kill it before it does anything weird. Thank you. Oh, I think the purple areas just mean it's lower elevation. And Mel is poison. Well, at least I have a lot of those fairy dust saved up. So I'm not going to save more MP. To avoid it, it's hot. Alright. I'll keep that in mind. Mimic fight! There's some weird headless fourth pilot form. Oh, it's still alive. It just slithered back. He's catching up. Or maybe that was the tail. Yep, real close that time. A chance to heal. That does 62 damage. I don't like that happening that I got a chance to heal between boss fights, but I should be fine. I'm pretty confident. Hopefully I have enough MP to keep this up though. I should though. Fire. Is that like a critical hit, I guess? Oh, good thing. Seems to be aggro and roadie. Oh, does poison hit when you cast spells? Oh, that's lame. Okay, so, but that's how that works. Okay. Oomst. Alright, thanks for helping me out back there. I'm gonna have to use that my main guy here. Should I do this to Melody? I'll do it to Mel. Because if anybody's gonna get a new healing magic soon, it's gonna be her. Well, this hasn't really been a hard dungeon. It has been, long, though. Actually, I could heal her again. She's close to, 120, so, yeah. That's worth it. East region, Ranger. That just connects here. There's a chest. The life ring. Possession. Increases defense and recovers HP. That's gonna get given to Mel. Yes. That leaves two of these. Nope, just one side left. There's Far East region. I'm kind of curious why it says Far East region if I'm supposed to be heading to the South Shrine. The outside. Oh, because it's Far East Village. That still doesn't make sense if I'm in the south. Unless this is like a town of ninjas. Oh, okay. It's a ninja village. Yeah, that's why we're here. Alright, so this is actually a pretty good stopping point. Not too far ahead of, this is the end? Okay, yeah. Not too far past my normal time. Yes, I love these names. Yeah, Kosuke. Ikaku. Sean. Great ninja names. Yes. I wonder if there's a church here. Actually, there better be a church here. I need to save. I would guess this is the church. It is. Alright, this would be a great to go and explore, but yeah, I'm gonna have to call it quits from here. But we got a lot done. We completed the last dungeon, which is a multi-part, and then we completed the, whole mountain dungeon in one go. So, we made some pretty good progress. And the speed of the game is picking up now that, it's not... I don't have to keep my head out of the dungeon and coming back in. Yeah. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Tomorrow is Tuesday, Sonic. And that's Ori 2, Will of the Wisps. And then, yeah, same bat time, same bat channel. Have yourself a good night, and I will catch you later.